Joseph of Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. I'm here with Bane. He's a 2.5-year-old retriever mix, Labrador retriever mix. He's here for basic obedience, 2-week board and train. He's fairly good. He's got a lot of energy. But we're going to see what he can do here today on day one. Bane, come. Come. Bane, come. Sit.
Good boy.
Nope. Come. Sit. 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 Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Sit. Nope. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Come. Sit. Okay, I didn't tell you to go down. I was trying to tell him to go down. As we can see, I think his heel is going to be the biggest thing we're going to be working on. Check back here with us in 2 weeks and see how he does.
everyone, this is Bane, this is Leia. We came to off-leash canine training for the two-week program to get them to obey and listen to our directions, and now they're perfect angels.
What did you like the most about the off-leash two-week board and train?
That now Bane is not going to run away.
Into traffic, because he used to do that, and that was very stressful on me, their mom, Chrissy. And Denise was great. She updated me, and that was awesome.
Great. And would you recommend off-leash to your friends and family?
Definitely.
Absolutely.
Yeah, definitely.